off of the baseboard.
Hello!
Oh, oh. Hey,
welcome, folks, to another episode of Ridiculous Reviews. I am your host, Matt, and I have my beautiful co-host, the sexiest middle-aged woman on the internet.
Middle-aged?
V, over here. Say hello to everyone.
Hello.
Why are you interrupting me? That's not professional at all.
Because why are you acting like this is a game show?
Because it kind of is. Here's why I'm excited. Because this is something that really tickles my fancy. This is the kind of product that I would use. We are looking at Pot N Putt. All right, now, before I lose anybody, let's backtrack here. Men spend hours a week on the toilet.
Yes.
Okay? We go through our phones. We read. Not so much magazines anymore, but whatever. Internet. Sometimes you get tired of your phone, but you're still not done. You still haven't recovered from that big fat dump that you just took.
What do you mean by recover?
You kind of got to heal a little bit.
Like you're gaping.
Okay, see, I skirt around the edges. I just kind of float around the rim there. And you always have to take it too far, and then I have to cut stuff. Anyway, the point is that men spend a lot of time on the toilets. And for that, we have a new, really cool-looking product called the Pot N Putt. I think that the name Poop N Putt is better. I'm assuming maybe they didn't want to pigeonhole themselves. Like, they want you to know, hey, if you just want to sit down and pee, you can still play this or something.
So which man sits down to pee?
Well, you get a man that's a cuck man, basically. But, you know, once in a while a man will sit down to pee. Maybe you're really tired. Maybe you're hungover.
Maybe you have to pee and shit at the same time.
I've sat down and peed quite a few times when I've been drunk. Because you're all scared that you're going to... First off, we're going to unbox this, and then Vanessa and I are going to play a game of Pot N Putt against each other. Poop N Putt. Inside, we have a really, really high-quality putter that's a little bit wiggly. Oh, and it's, like, adjustable, but it doesn't... Oh, I get it. You know, I mean, you kind of... Depending on how, you know, if you want to play like
if
that...
If you want to crouch down like that and really let your rectum... Open up.
See, honey, gotta know how to flirt around the joke. You don't need to say it. It's like sex. You don't need to say, you put your dick in her vagina. Like, make fucking potty jokes, but you don't need to get
but
so I'm, graphic.
I'm
here,
in the
hold
medical
on to that.
Field. That's what we do.
Inside, you have the 19th hole. This is going to be your hole that you put the ball into. Two balls. And this nice little mat. That wraps around your porcelain throne.
Seriously?
Yeah. You're just supposed to poop,
I thought it was
poop
just
and
like
putt
a...
on the linoleum? A little quiet, please. I like that. You put it on the door. So like people, when people are outside and you're really focusing on a tough putt, people know not to talk. Like, shh, dad's poop and putting right now. Can you hold that? One of our viewers recommended this product to me when we said, hey, we're looking for some different crazy stuff for our Ridiculous Reviews channel. I forgot to write her name down. I will flash it up on the screen right here. Big shout out to her for recommending this high quality product.
I am excited to go sit on the toilet and try this, although this is definitely a game for a man because men spend way more time on the toilet than women.
When I go and use the bathroom number two, I like to basically make it an event. It's something I look forward to in my day. It like
really?
Breaks my day up.
See, I just want to get in and out. I don't want anybody to know what I'm doing in there.
See, that's the thing is you are embarrassed about it with
I'm
other
not
people.
Embarrassed.
You need to accept the fact that everyone poops. How do you want to do this game? Kind of like a horse type of thing? I'm thinking we play like putt horse. Do you know horse the basketball game? So like one of us sets it up somewhere on the mat. If they make that putt, the next person has to make it also, or they get an H. We'll play pig, so this is shorter.
Okay.
We're playing pig, poop, and putt. Okay, folks, we're going to head up to the bathroom, and we will see you guys up there. Guns.
Boom, guns. Shh. We'll see you folks in there.
Install process looks pretty simple. You want to go first or you want me to go first?
I'll go first.
Okay, so pick your spot. Pick where you're going to put the ball.
Right here. This is hard because it's all bumpy. You're gonna have to pee.
Now, folks, you might be thinking, why do these nasty people have to do this with their pants down around their ankles? That's because that's how this product's gonna be used. It's more authentic that way. We wanna do a real world test, and you cannot do a real world test unless you are trying to golf with, you know, pants down around your ankles. Okay, here we go.
Nice.
Bam.
I'm not a left-hander.
Hey.
Hey! No pun intended.
Okay, this one is gonna be, actually, I'm gonna do a short one. Just for you. Bam.
Oh.
P.I. That's, what's up, dude?
Do a little hockey stuff. Oh!
Oh, snap.
Oh, I gotta pee.
I think he fucking farted.
I swear to God I didn't.
You cheated.
You're getting me with these right-handers.
Okay, so you have to go like this, okay?
Good. I'm gonna attempt something that no man has ever done before. Off of the baseboard. Hello!
Oh, hi-yo! What are you doing?
Pool. Gotta have your knees in the bathtub. Ah! Oh, I think I'm injured. Like dirt on that thing already from my shoes.
You gotta go like this.
Uh-huh, through the legs.
Stretch your legs.
Oh! My knees are all wet because of the tub. This is for the tie. If I miss it.
If you miss
you
it,
win.
I win.
Oh!
What? This is the game that never ends. You have to
stand on the toilet.
Yeah, and spread your legs and go like this.
Ow! Ow. Oh, snap.
Hey!
I'm afraid that if you beat me, you're going to want to play this all the time. That's how you are with games that you end up beating me at. Then you like them. If I win, you're never going to want to play this again. Okay, I am having a hard time stabilizing myself. Oh!
So this time, you have to sit on the toilet with your legs like this.
Damn it. I'm really getting a workout here. It's hot in this fucking bathroom. Who'd have thought you'd be good at freaking trick poop golf? This is like those guys that do all the crazy basketball shots. So I'm in like a birthing position here. Oh! Oh!
You hit your face.
Dang it!
What?
I think you're gonna beat me on this one. I can't do shit with my right hand. I'm gonna break the toilet too. Heyo! Alright. Oh god, ow! This hurts.
Go!
Woo!
I'm the winner! Oh my god!
All right, guys, we are back downstairs. If I haven't been demoralized enough on this channel, I just lost poop and putt to a girl. I've already been emasculated, humiliated, and now I lost poop and putt.
Yep.
What are your final thoughts?
The felt is cheaply made. Very hard to putt on it because it's kind of bumpy and everything. How much was that?
I don't remember.
How much money did you spend
20
on
bucks
that?
Or something. Yeah, the felt is basically crap. They should have put something on the ground to kind of make it flattened out. The putter was really, really crappy. They could have made that a little better. Balls in the hole were okay. What can you expect for 20 bucks? Obviously, this is kind of a gag gift. Honestly, I was going to recommend this to you guys, but because I lost, I hate it now. So it's okay. Build quality's kind of shit. If you know a golfer and you can't think of anything to get him the Pot N Putt. And he'll probably use it once like we did and then never touch it again.
Yeah.
Basically like the sauna pants. Of course, now that Vanessa beat me at this game, she'll probably buy a couple new sets of poop and putt.
No.
And make it her new hobby. I guarantee you, in the next week, I'm going to catch you in there pooping and putting.
Well, you'll know because the sign will be on the door.
As usual, if you guys know of any products that you'd like to see us review, drop the name or link down in the description below. We really appreciate you all. Hopefully we didn't disgust you too much with our basically just horrible cancerous content.
Yes, pretty much. If you liked this video or you like seeing videos like this, please give us a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. We put out videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
That about wraps it up, guys. Until next time, thanks so much for watching us poop and putt.
Thanks so much, guys. We'll see you next time.
Oh, here come the guns.
Here come the guns. The guns, subscribe.
This is what I do with my hands when I can't think of anything else to do.